The day my father, Odin, banished me from Asgard, I was bitten by a vampire and had radioactive waste dumped into my eyes. To make matters worse, my mutant ability to control weather activated just as I was hit by a blast of gamma radiation. Nah, actually I got this way by volunteering for the Weapon X program. They promised to cure my cancer, and they cured it all right, by giving me an outrageous healing factor. Then they labeled me psychotic and tossed me into a prison lab. So, I escaped and became what some people might call a mercenary. I prefer the title cleaner of the gene pool. And I've made a lot of good friends along the way. Like Arcade. He's always sending me to his amusement park.
Hello, Deadpool. Ready for a fun-filled day in Murder World?
Yep, I've got my sunscreen on and I've taken my motion sickness pills, so bring on the rides.
Oh, I don't think you understand. You're going to die here.
I know. Carnivals always slay me.
No, you are going to physically die. As in, stop breathing. You will cease to exist.
Right. So do you have bumper cars here?
Ah!
Take a picture! The bird with a mouth needs help!
Enter the sideshow tent, cause you look like the dog face boy.
Oh, you are a wit, Deadpool. Or at least half a one. Tell me, do the chicks go for your insane babble?
About as much as they go for your attempts at self-deprecating humor.
So then, it doesn't work?
No, not at all. But I found an online dating service that's really good.
Cool. What's it called?
Would you please get busy and destroy him, Spider-Man?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Guess I'll have to kill you now.
Okay, but I'm really gonna miss me when I'm gone. a fun day, Arcade. We'll have to do this again real soon. Except, it'll be my turn to try and kill you.